This year, we find ourselves giving our annual gender equality update in the middle of a global pandemic. This crisis is having serious consequences for gender equality that are threatening to roll back some of the fragile achievements that have been made over the past decade. The EU score in the Gender Equality Index 2020 is 67.9 out of 100. At this rate, the European Union is still at least 60 years away from gender equality upgrade. The top performing country in the gender equality in the European Union is Sweden, followed closely by Denmark and France. The countries most in need of improvement are Greece, Hungary, and Romania. The countries that have improved the most since 2010 are Italy, Luxembourg, and Malta. The countries with the least improvement since 2010 are the Netherlands, Poland, Hungary, and Czechia.